Good morning, evening. Humans, it's Nick the Sweat here again today. It's gonna be our fifth episode in Assassin's Creed Mirage single player campaign series. So,
Hey, go away.
Close enough.
I can't take it.
Oh, you evil man! Save! God! Who burned our precious books? This is what...
People, calm yourselves. The fire was small and has been contained.
Allah's wrath is upon us!
Most of our books are safe. The danger has passed.
Old man, how did this fire start?
Old man? Fazil Fahim is old. As old as the House of Wisdom, which he commands.
Forgive me, Ustadi. I spoke in haste. Can I help?
No. The fire has been quenched by the Watermaster's bucket brigades.
I am searching for... Who's... What's... Peace. I still need to find Ahmed ibn Musa. But I should also speak to the caretaker of books in the library. I should check the second floor.
I don't know.
That's the caretaker of books.
What is going on these days?
A partial list of books that were burned or gone missing.
Greetings, Yaham. If I may, where is the scholar Ahmed ibn Musa?
I wanted to read the Hayat al
Hey!
Please! My turn.
None will best me!
Stand and fight! Ha!
library is guarded. Something must have happened.
Just a...
I for one will not judge.
Bassem, hey! Nine fingers over here!
Nihal! What do you have there, sneak thief?
A book. I managed to save at least one from the fire.
If they catch you stealing...
They cut off a finger. No, wait. A whole hand.
That is not funny.
Then don't laugh.
All right, you are in a mood, and I have things to do. Nothing that concerns you.
Oh, secret hidden one stuff. What are you doing this time? Stabbing? Stealing? Stabbing and then stealing?
That is your specialty, Nihal.
Just because you lost a finger does not mean you've lost your touch.
All these tools and books looks like Ahmed's room. But where is he? Ahmed always signs his work. This is definitely his doing. The letter says these books are for Ahmed. Another book of poetry by Harib. David would love this. Measuring tools, like my father used to own. But these are Ahmed's. Ahmed seems to be working on something new. But what? Diagrams, machine tools, and other oddities. This is definitely Ahmed's workshop. But where can he be?
Oh!
caretaker of books. He's dead. But he wrote Mansach in his own blood. I wonder. Something in his hand. Fabric. Torn from a woman's gown. But whose? Strange fires and a dead caretaker. Horrifying. I should hurry. I am looking for...
I may be... Is this your fancy?
To the House of Wisdom?
No. A friend and I used to sneak in as kids. We taught ourselves to read in your library.
All young people should follow your worthy example.
The caretakers who chased us out of the stacks every day did not think so.
Clearly doing the jobs. And what did you study in the House of Wisdom?
I loved poetry and heroic tales. My friend preferred pagan gods and dark magic.
Interesting. And did you follow your youthful passion and become a scholar?
When the whole world awaits. No. You might say I am a man on a mission.
Ah, well. What about your friend?
No, she... still searches for something. Though what that is, I do not know.
A shame. It's not far now. Hurry. Guys, help! I'm under attack!
What? You lied!
And he's right left! Go start off!
All right!
Damn!
Keep him alive!
Come, you out!
What choice banter?
In that one! Up with harder than that! Cowering! I fought all day!
Quite the mouth on you.
No getting away, coward! Come back and die with honor!
Please, don't hurt me.
You led me into a trap. I should slay you where you stand.
Spare kindly, Hamid.
Then tell me, where is Ahmad ibn Musa?
Please, sir. I don't know where he is. Truly, I do not.
Then why lead me into an ambush?
He made me do it.
Who is he? Not Ahmad, surely.
I don't know his name, for he always wears a mask.
And what does this masked man want?
He commands me to keep everyone away from the House of Wisdom's dig site. Or else...
Or else what?
He will hurt my head, like with the others. Please, spare humble Hamid.
Where is this dig site?
It's in the wilderness, outside of the city. Hey, let me draw you a map.
The map should lead me to the dig site. Looks suspicious. I should investigate. Better keep my eyes open.
Hey, you! Stop!
Attention! Bear the prisoner on Zahra's orders.
A prisoner? Here? That guard might have the key.
Have a heart. The man thought he had a good meal in Dane. got our orders.
Poor guy. Locked up a bunch of books. I'd go mad.
The Thaabin members. I should investigate.
Don't kill me! Please! Give me more time! I almost cracked it!
Don't worry. I'm not here to kill you. What are you trying to crack?
The book?
Who? What is...
The only thing I... Wait, I...
Wait, all... Must be something here to help me. This book makes me uncomfortable. I will leave it here. This order letter mentions Arib. An innocent reference, or something more sinister? This letter gives the location of the scholar Zahra's estate. Time to visit Zahra's estate and see if she is involved with the Order.
Don't want you here.
Why do we never get the good job? We're stuck out here while the others get to mix with the guests. We would need to have connections. This is an easy assignment.
Can you believe all this? I thought officers were supposed
what?
To
be
all
die!
Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place.
Thank you.
Your head out, Lord.
Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place. Thaabin member is near. best I stay hidden. Another book of poetry by Arif. She definitely is popular in certain circles. Zahra is definitely tied to the Order, along with somebody named El Rabisu. Learned all I can. Better get to high ground and get ready. Zahra might return any minute.
Servants, prepare a glass of date juice on ice, and serve it with a plate of honeyed bread and pomegranates. Then prepare the bath salts. I am utterly beat. That old fool tinkering with his worthless ancient disc and helpless patient. Bah!
Of course, Sayyid Ali.
The real answers are in books. They are always in books. Am I not right?
Always, Sayyid Ali.
Hey! God will not suffer you to live like this.
I'll stop.
Zahra thought that strange book would get their great work functioning. Good thing Hunayn could not translate a single word. I should look for other leads in Abathia.
Basim, over here.
You seem shorter than I remembered, Basim.
And you still have not grown a single digit, Rebecca.
No, we're not here as enemies.
No, but we never held back on the training ground.
Roshan tells me you are local here.
In a manner of speaking, I lived here a time before I left for Anbar.
This place is no different from the places I'm used to. The rich wipe their shit with the clothes of the poor.
That is the Karch I remember.
It is your Karch no longer. Rebecca has uncovered a district tainted by corruption. Stronger than usual.
Rumors of harassment from officials, and goods being controlled and seized. We think someone here has a hold over the district.
Let me guess. The Order.
A grand auction is happening. The Dairat al-Mal. An annual show of silk robes comparing their golden spoons. No surprise, but this event is invite only. There is a high chance one of our targets will attend.
So, gain entry into the auction and find the one behind this.
Mumtaz, you catch on quick.
Finding it hard to keep up?
There might be clues if it traces trouble to the root. I can show you where they are brewing. Join me outside when you're ready.
Good to see you.
Welcome.
Have you devised any new-
Take a look. Seen enough?
Your skills could
be my- Nothing else?
I am in your debt.
So long.
Master,
I...
Ready.
Ever thought you would return here? To Karch?
No. Much of my childhood was spent along these streets. Finding friendship with rats and roaches. Some memories are good. Most are bitter.
Memories only serve to distract us. The Order has spread their influence into every crack in the city, turning Baldad into their farm.
That will change.
Responsibility lies heavy on our shoulders. The Order's blight falls over Karch, and we are the only ones who can cure it.
How has Rebecca been adjusting to Karch?
She does not like the politics,
the guard will be ever
but she
vigilant.
Has to fulfill her duty. Karch is an acquired taste. Businesses at each other's throats. The obsession over money. Perfume.
People here are happy to be lost in their own paradise.
A paradise that can only be afforded by the wealthy, and often corrupted. Come, we're nearly there. Welcome back to Karch.
Spice still clings to the air. What was it like the first time you took a life?
I barely recall. It was a man I used to know well. Before all of this. Before the Hidden Ones.
You do not remember?
My memories are buried next to him. I refuse to let his death hunt me. The way his breath hunted me when he was alive. I won't let the past define me. This is why I now consider myself the daughter of no one. If we do not quell the storm within us while awake, it takes us in our dreams. Like with you and your Jinni. Now, the souk. Like Rebecca said, some guards came through recently, breaking bottles, smashing crates.
What caused this aggression?
Let's find out. I've also heard they're seizing foreign goods, mostly from the East Road.
The East Road? I believe I know someone who can help. It has been an age. Hopefully he is still around. I would be happy to see him again.
Do not let nostalgia cloud reality, Bassam.
I will not. I know nothing stays the same. It has been some time. I wonder what has changed around here. Maybe I could first pay an old friend a visit.
I'm gonna end this episode here because we're just 5 minutes and conclude our 5th episode in the series. But if you enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, follow, and subscribe, and hopefully I'll see the next episode. And as always, peace out. Thanks for watching. I love you.
No!